And I told the audience yesterday that you guys are the first group of people we are playing since 16 and a half months ago. So for us, it's so meaningful that we can not only make music again, but that we can share it. Today we're going to play three pieces for you. The first and the third one were composed by Franz Josef Haydn in 1772. It's the first and the last movement of his 45th symphony called Farewell. And the second piece is a piece that was composed by an alum from Northwestern University. Her name is Kina Nguyen from Vietnam. She majored in composition very successfully and in piano studies, and then she moved on to Texas. And she composed this piece entitled Through the Daughter's Eyes in memory and in dedication to George Floyd and his daughter Gianna Floyd. I just want to point out that the piece is remarkable for a composer that young, and the thinking that the composer put into the piece is profoundly meaningful and touching. What is wonderful about the piece is the fact that once you go through the experience of hearing it, you end up, despite all the pain and all the dark things that we are experiencing in our time, at the end of the piece, there is a feeling of uplift and hope, which is really wonderful. So please enjoy our performance today, and thank you so much for coming. I should have mentioned, the pictures that you see up on the second floor, these are all victims of gun violence that happened on public spaces in Chicago. The orchestra has worked the whole year with the families of these victims through a multiplicity of conversations, communication. It has been a transforming experience for all of us. So this piece, Through the Daughter's Eyes, dedicated to Gianna Floyd, and the whole concert today is dedicated to these families and the victims. Thank you.
can to the center stage for the next performance with the jazz ensemble. Thank you for coming.